can use some hacks, you can use a mine. So let's play. And we spawned in the ocean. Great. We can fix them. Like on the map. Hey, hold on.
That's kind of horrible.
Yeah,
that one is pretty challenging. Take a little bit of a break.
That's not the same.
We have another one to do with the band here, but it's okay. What?
That is humongous. Wow.
The range motion looks pretty good. How far up you're able to get the arm?
Okay,
the
let's
move around.
That's let's
cool. I can
see.
Before it was like that, see, I couldn't lift the weight back and let it. Yeah,
you
yeah,
see.
Creeper?
Let's see. Is that you? These mobs are humongous. Okay, so. Look, piece of meat. Here's one hack. That if you go in and build.
Pull the hands apart and then raise your arms above your head. We call these touchdowns because it's like your signal
then
to touchdown.
Then give me a tag.
You just pull apart and raise it up and then back down.
And,
I'm going to have you try to
do this way you do. Place the anvil. What? Name?
Hey, Blake. SAPD.
It didn't bump butt. Listen.
See, I was thinking it was San Antonio Police Department.
Capital D.
Did you ask him already?
No, I asked Jimmy what he thought it was.
And then no space.
Jimmy did not think it was San Antonio Police Department.
I said no space. No space. And then... No, okay. No! I'll show you. That's how you do it. So, then, you press next. Then, you have a name tag. Dinner. What you do with it is look for a mob or something. Let's go to a mob. Now, what you do is you name it. And like every light goes upside down. Now if you're on parade, it's easier to do this.
Look.
If you're on parade, it's easier to do this. Bye. Bye.